basically having a lot of people paying lip service to conservation but not actually doing anything.
There's one thing that's causing the problem, and that's gillnet fishing.
It's very simple to say, we need to get gillnets out of the water. There's so many different issues that you have to look at.
I think it would be a tragedy if the extinction of the Yangtze River Dolphin was repeated here.